If you start with a negative number and you take away a positive number, your answer is going to be negative. Start with a negative number, subtract a positive number, you end up with a negative number. And to find out what that number is that goes against the negative sign, simply add 3 and 6. And that is your answer, -9.